Well, I thought it was an unbelievable experience, you know, playing against some of the best guys your age, and, you know, even older. It's an unbelievable experience. It was first class by Buffalo here, and you know, I'll leave it at that. I had so much fun playing this game.
What was it like playing against some of your teammates instead of with them?
Oh, I mean, I'm playing against them in practice every day, so it's fun getting under the skin a little bit. You know, go hard against them. You know, there's no friends out here, but, you know, after the game, it's all smiles. And it was a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun.
Your experience off the ice, what did you guys do? What was that like for you?
It was great. It was a nice tour of the facility. It was nice to see what the NHL atmosphere is about and all that kind of stuff. And obviously everything else, the talks, I guess, and the advice. And, it's meant a lot to me, and it'll help me in the future.
Were you feeling nervous out there, knowing how many scouts you were playing in front of?
No, I try to zone that out. You know, just hockey. Go out there and have fun.
What was it like seeing Zach Werenski on the ice?
I love Zach. I love playing against him. You know, it'd be a little different without him this year, but, you know, I wish all the best for him in Michigan. I can't wait to play them next year.
Yeah, on that note, can you talk about how you're looking forward to being with the Wolverines next year?
Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait. It's definitely a dream of mine to play at Yost and wear the Michigan uniform, so I can't wait for that.